My name is Judy Ejampi. I'm from Papua New Guinea. I am currently studying at the Gold Coast campus of Southern Cross University, and I'm taking Master's in Business Administration. The best thing about studying with Southern Cross University, Gold Coast campus, is that it's small, and I get to have that, or any other student get to have that personal experience or personal touch of getting to know their lecturers, the staff, and the fellow students, like on a more connected base. That's the thing that I like about studying there at Southern Cross Uni. I have certainly built a vast number of networks, not only at Southern Cross Uni, but outside of uni. The experience and the choice I made to come here is more than what I've expected or anticipated to gain. I'm very grateful that I have chose the country of destination to study as Australia. I would encourage other students, especially I would say my fellow students from Papua New Guinea, to apply for this Australian Award Scholarship. You will not only gain the qualification that you're after, but in the process of studying under the scholarship, you will build network, you will develop your other skills that, I should say life skills, that will pave way for you, that will contribute immensely to the, you know, your personal growth. Or applying for that Australian Award Scholarship would be one of the most life-changing paths that you would take.